You're only making it worse.
No, get off me. Damn it, get off me. No, Kira, please, you're making a mistake.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Robert. Can't you just make her shut up?
And my, how you laughed. All of them ran inside, but you just stood outside in the rain and... I should have been there for you more, Starlet. So much more. But I will make up for it, I swear. Tomorrow. I will heal you. Once you and the stone are connected, you will be able to walk again. And this time, I will be a good father. And that's just for a start. The stone will change you, Maya. It will become a part of you. And it will give you power even the lightborn can only dream of. The blind will see again if you so choose, and the mute will speak. You will succeed where I have failed, freeing mankind from all its misery. Like an angel. But there's no other way. I know, and it might just tickle for a little, but not for long, I promise. Not too little, not too much.
Maya, can you hear me?
my little starlet, you.
I feel dizzy, Daddy. And where's Mommy?
She is at home. You have been very ill, you know that? Very, very ill. But now... Maya, what's wrong?
I see. How do you think I am? It changes nothing. Yeah, who am I? The failed experiment of a broken man. I'm not sure if that insight was really what I needed. Of course, it helps me to understand the creature inside me. It's a black stone. And it was my father who fused it with my mind. For example, whether this means that I must bury my hopes for banishing that creature once and for all, or the question of what this veiled woman's role is in all this. It must have been she who set me out in that village, even though she knew of the Blackstone's essence within me and how dangerous it made me. She seems to be the same one you encountered on the ship where your friend died, and the one who made those bandits flee into Old Dothulgrad. Who is she? What are her intentions? I just don't understand, Saira. I don't understand. Still, what burdens me the most is what happened in that library. Be thankful you weren't. If you knew how I felt when I killed those mercenaries, you would give me a wide berth, believe me. Saira, if you had been there, I would have slaughtered you just like the others. And that... I know, Saira. Rationally, I do. But it doesn't change the fact that I feel repulsive. I will train harder, meditate more often. Now go and take that stone to the temple, Saira. I need some time for myself. Meant just for you, and the dreams that you sow, and the deep red of
Quack, quack, quack.
To do so little time.
Walk blessed, my sure. Where to?
old manors in the desert, a few miles to the northwest from Duneville. It's quite a march, but doable.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway. Still alive? Nothing left but rubble. By the wise hermit, how long has it been since I was last here? Come on, we're almost there.
Thank you.
They must belong to prospectors. That means someone has found our little cave. Since then, seems no secret can stay secret forever. Anyway, let's go on in. I'll prove to you this is all nonsense.